We have people that want to fight both at the same time. But Syria is no longer Syria. Syria is Russia, and it's Iran, who she made strong and carry and made into a very powerful nation, a very rich nation, very, very quickly.
Very, very quickly.